Zero. Can you tell I'm having a terrible day?
You'll survive.
Easy now. Oh, partner.
Hi there.
How's things going?
Well, I'm alive at least.
Easy now. Slow now.
No visitors, keep moving.
Hey,
Whoa, easy. Easy.
Stop, please.
Slower.
One way or another, we're opening this box.
I don't got the key. I swear.
Please.
Ni madres. Este cabrón no dice la.
Still got your wits?
Mister, I can't even... You have saved my life. I can't thank you enough. Whatever is in that box is yours. I'll explain the loss. Far as I'm concerned, you earned it.
I just shot first is all. Easy there. Hey, girl, this way. Easy there. We're fine, ain't we? Hey, here. Skip, go on. Leave me, girl. Get, girl. Yeah! Skip! Go on, boy. Run! Get, boy. Go! Come on! Come on, girl. One more time. Thank you. Is that all? Hello, girl. Let up.
Sir!
You're making me uneasy. Back up.
Slow now. Easy now. Just stay here. Miss?
Hello, sir.
You ever feel like the whole world's against you?
Oh, you poor thing. I am so sorry.
No use griping.
God be with you.
There. Let's go, girl. Slow it. Here, boy. Mister! Mm-hmm. Good girl. Fill your belly. Saddle. Head up.
Here's a private camp. Go away. Get lost already.
I'm sorry. Didn't realize you didn't like visitors. Easy there.
king of this place, huh?
Hey, whoa! Keep your distance, friend. These bodies ain't safe to be around.
What's wrong with them? Aside from being dead.
You ain't heard about the cholera plague in Armadillo? Most of the towns either died or up and left.
So, why are you burning them?
It's what the town folk want. Trying to stop the spread. Terrible business. But lucrative, I have to say.
Blow it!
got the money. You're gonna bring him out? He went a long way, and not just to shoot up the jailhouse.
You don't want to disappoint us, Sheriff.
If it wasn't for you, sir, if it wasn't for you, how lucky we are. The hero we so required. Armadillo is indebted to you, though I fear it may be beyond saving. I don't know what you made of that, but it was a close thing. And in light of that, and the sad demise of this settlement, I am resigning my post. You will see that I have packed my valise, but the accoutrements of my profession remain in my desk.
Glad I was able to help you out of that, Sheriff. Sad you won't stick around.
Well, so long. I must see about a train.
Okay. Stay. Hi, miss.
Gracious. Blazes!
Cholera! Warned about the cholera! All of you be careful. Leave town. Get out of here!
Mister?
Survived another day, mister.
You're a good dog.
Planks has done well! Everybody, get out of here! Armadillo is unwell. Devil has the town in his hand. Town has got sickness. Hear me now. Whole town has got sickness. Leave town if you can. Leave town if you can.
Have a good night.
Hey, friend. Place is full of cholera. Head in there at your own peril. Well, half the town has died, and most of the rest have fled.
Still?
Sure. A few years ago, it was the scarlet fever. Then it was the desert plague. Then typhus. Now the cholera. Bad business. Some folks say the whole town is cursed.
Whole town's got cholera!
Here, you can read for yourself.
Thank you.
You be careful. Leave town. Get out of here.
Howdy, mister. I have to say, we don't see many new faces around here.
Stay away. Stay away.
So, what are you thinking?
Full of cholera. They can hardly bury the dead.
This is yours. Can I tempt you with another?
The Johnson's house is vacant now.
Of course, keep them coming.
Unbelievable.
This will give you a kick.
What can you say?
Got a taste for it now, huh? Another?
Good evening.
Night.
You okay, friend? Hope you're one of the lucky ones.
Take care of yourself.
Of course.
Beer.
Thank you.
Do something!
Come on, let's go! Honey, someone's coming. Look!
Okay, well, I think that should do it. Let's go. We're leaving town. There's a cholera epidemic. I suggest you do the same.
Oh, come on. Let's go.
Well, good luck to you.
And you, sir. Stay clear of town.
Safe travels.
Thank you.
Did you feed the horses?
Yeah, I told you I did.
And we have enough food and water for the journey. Clean water.
We're in a hurry, sorry. Yeah, we got you. Don't
Hey, mister.
Oh, hi.
You got that sickness, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Should have got out of here sooner.
Bye.
Why me? Why me?
Howdy. Welcome to the Emporium.
Pomade and soap next to my counter if you're trying to woo one of them diseased folk out there. Pair that with a cigar in the corner, and you're all set. Enjoy. You sure this is American made?
Who's that?
I don't know. It's just a little portrait somebody gave me once. I always quite liked it. Why?
No reason. Just seemed familiar. Anyway.
I can get you anything in here. You like that? Something else. Buy something or go. I've got things to do later.
No one gonna thank me? Hey, boy. All right, little feller.